Good morning, girls. Here we start with our next lesson from our English Balbharati textbook, page number 45, 3.8, reading time. Nani's glasses. Nani lost her glasses and she could not find them. Nani keeps losing her glasses. Where did I keep them? She always asks. So children, in this first paragraph, what are we talking about and about whom are we talking? Yes, about two people, Nani and her grandson. Very good. Yes, Nani is another word that we call for grandmother. All right. And that boy is her grandson. Now you know what happens? Nani keeps losing her glasses. Losing her glasses means? Glasses means children? Her spectacles. Alright? So she keeps on losing her spectacles. Okay girls? Nani keeps losing her spectacles all the time and she can never remember where she keeps them, so she requires her grandson. Okay children, whenever she keeps losing her glasses, she will first ask herself, where did I keep them? So she requires her grandson. Okay? So she needs me to be her eyes, to find her own eyes. Okay children, so she requires her grandson, the small boy, to look for her glasses everywhere. So the poor boy becomes Nani's eyes to find her own eyes. The eyes means girls, the boy has to search, alright? He has to search and find Nani's glasses. Now let's go ahead. Sometimes her glasses are in the bathroom, sometimes on her bed, and sometimes on her head. I looked everywhere, in all the usual places, on her head, in the bathroom, inside the cupboard, and on the bed. I also looked under her favorite chair and on the dining table. No glasses, no luck. Now, what does the boy say? He looked everywhere, in all the usual places. Isn't it, girls? Now, which are the usual places, children? Yes, in the bathroom, where Granny goes to wash her face or have a bath. Yes, he looked inside the cupboard. On the bed, where she sleeps. He even looked under her favorite chair. And also, under the dining table, but with no luck. No luck means he could not find Nani's glasses. It was not even on her head where she usually keeps it. Alright children, so now the boy was little worried. So he went up to Nani and let's see what he asks. Okay, so let's read further. I asked her what she had done the whole day. She said, I did nothing much today. Some cooking in the kitchen and some work in the garden. Then I spent time in reading and knitting. So, children, what did Granny say? Granny said, I did nothing much. She didn't do anything much that day. What did she do? She did some cooking. Yes, now where does one do the cooking, children? Yes, in the kitchen. So Granny went to the kitchen and then she went to the garden to do some gardening. And then she spent some time reading. Okay, she was reading a newspaper or a magazine. And then she did some knitting. Now, you know what is knitting, children? Yes, you must have seen your grandparents or your mummy knitting. Yes, knitting is a way of stitching clothes with using wool and two blunt needles. Okay, knitting is a way of stitching clothes using wool and two blunt needles. All right. Okay. Now let's read further. Now I had many clues. I quickly looked around new places in the house. Aha! I found the missing glasses. The glasses were wrapped in the knitting yarn. Finally, children, now he understood. There were some new places that Nani had been to. Yes, and he had new places to look for the glasses. So with all the clues in his mind, he went to the kitchen. The glasses were not there. He went to the garden. The glasses were not there. And then, alas, yippee! Where did he find the glasses? Yes, the glasses were all wrapped in the knitting yarn. Knitting yarn means, children, knitting yarn means in that ball of wool. Alright, when wrapping up the wool, Nani by mistake wrapped her glasses along with the wool. So children, where were the glasses? That little boy found Nani's glasses in the knitting yarn or in the ball of wool. Okay children, so I hope you all have understood today's story. Bye bye.